This was the filth and trash that we filmed on Wednesday, which was choking the Mayanja stream as it flowed down to Lake Victoria. Today, 3 days after, the story is a different one. Our story seems to have triggered KCCA to respond today to a letter by local leaders in Bukeji asking to have the trash removed. The trash and other rubbish dumped in the stream was contributing to the massive pollution of Lake Victoria, where it ends up. The chairman of Bukeji was a very happy man when we talked to him today.
I would like to thank Save Lake Victoria for their endeavor to see that the lake does not get filthy to the waters.
However, KCCA spokesperson Peter Kawuji said City Hall is not entirely to blame and that it is a collective responsibility of all residents to keep the environment clean and preserve it. He also explained the increased burden that KCCA faces today to maintain a clean Kampala.
At the site where we dump garbage in Chitezi, we take, at the time we came in, we were collecting about 13,000 tons of garbage per month. Now we are doing close to 30,000, meaning our people are working longer hours, meaning we have to ensure that our trucks are actually up and running so that we collect garbage at all times.
Unsurprisingly, residents of Bukeji were glad that KCCA had finally acted to clean up the garbage from Mayanja, which had grown into an eyesore. On Wednesday, we met Mujuni Albert, struggling to keep the Mayanja stream clean. He was still at it today, and this is what he had to say about the Vision Group's Save Lake Victoria efforts. If KCCA's new stance is anything to go by, it seems the whip might crack soon for residents who are caught dumping trash in ungazetted places.
We've been prosecuting people, by the way, for littering the city. So anyone we find dumping in a non-gazetted area, action will be taken against them.
For the people of Bukeji, the Mayanja stream is now starting to look less of the eyesore that they had become used to in the past, with cleaner water now flowing downstream.